If you'd like to support this channel, we invite you to check us out on Patreon. Thank you so much. Hey guys, so it's been about a month, so I want to show you the results of how this ryegrass has turned out. I've got it mowed at about a half inch last night, and it's looking great. And so I think I'm going to conduct a little experiment here and put some plant growth regulator on it and see how that turns out, because I get about 2 inches of growth a week on this ryegrass right now. So today I think I'm going to go ahead and spray it, and we'll see how the results turn out here in a few weeks and see if it starts to thicken up this turf canopy a little more. But let me take you guys around and show you what everything looks like this week. Sun's a little bit bright this morning, but we got all mowed down at a half inch last night. And you can see all the bare areas that I pointed out in the last video. They've all filled in from that overseeding of that 10 extra pounds that I had. And this side looks really good. We've mowed the checkered pattern in last night. Stripes are looking really great. And everything has really filled in over here where it was really thin a few weeks ago. So I'm really pleased with how this has turned out. Everything's nice and thick. Everything looks really great. So you may think I'm a little crazy for putting plant growth regulator down, but keep in mind, it's been mowed about 4 times. It's at least 4 weeks old. You can tell the grass has matured. I'm not getting the little bits of baby grass anymore. And so it's a safe time to put it down. And I found some golf articles about maintaining some fairways in the south that have perennial ryegrass overseeding done. And it talks about the significant benefits of doing the plant growth regulator. And it's something I've never done on this yard before. So I'm gonna give it a try this year, and let's just see what happens. And I'm gonna see if it'll thicken everything up like I would expect on a fairway. And hopefully the results will be really great. Hey, what's up guys? So it's been a couple weeks since we put down that plant growth regulator, and so today we're going to check out the results. And I gotta tell you, it looks pretty sticking good. The grass started to split out and tiller just like we expected. Everything started to thicken up, so it looks really great. And so I'm going to show you guys what that looks like. We're going to give it a mow today at a half inch, and we'll check out the stripes afterwards. So check out that ryegrass. It's been a couple weeks since we put down that plant growth regulator, and you can see it really started to tiller out, and that stuff started to split up and thicken up like we expected it to. So I'm really pleased with how that turned out. I think it's pretty cool how that plant growth regulator, even in wintertime, produces outstanding results on the turf. So I was a little bit hesitant to put down the plant growth regulator on this ryegrass. I've never done that before in the wintertime, but I found an article that talked about how it really improved the turf quality. And they did an NTEP trial, and that's National Turf Evaluation Program. And they saw significant improvement with perennial ryegrass, and in particular with this Champion GQ ryegrass that we have. Just really thickened it up, really made it look really sharp. So I decided to go ahead and give it a try. Turned out really great. But let's go give it a mow at a half inch, and let's see if we can make these stripes pop before the night ends. Yep, there we are, guys. Running out of daylight here. Stripes look pretty good, man. Really happy with this ryegrass. All right, guys, so we're running out of daylight, but just wanted to show you guys right quick what the stripes look like here before the sun goes down. And just like I've told you guys before, that plant growth regulator makes all the difference in the world. I've used it all summer long on the Bermuda, used it on the bent grass and the putting green. It just makes the turf quality so much better. And it really made a difference on this ryegrass this go around. And I'm just amazed at the difference it makes. I've never done that before on a winter overseed like this, but man, results are amazing. And so I'm gonna keep using it. We'll see if we can get this to keep tillering and keep thickening up, and just see how much we can push it this year. I'm excited to see where it'll go. But guys, if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to our channel. I really appreciate it if you'd like this video. It really helps us out in ratings. And appreciate you guys dropping comments and talking with us. But I think that's gonna do it for this one, guys. We'll see you in the next one.